undermines the credibility of the entire White House press office
Don't be so overly dramatic about it, Chuck. You're saying it's a falsehood, and they're giving Sean Spicer, our press secretary, gave alternative facts to that. But the point remains.
Wait a minute. Alternative facts, four of the five facts he uttered.
Hey, Chuck,
was Zeke Miller, four of the five facts he uttered were just not true.